Emily Ramon is a fifth grade teacher at Balfour Elementary in Asheboro.
They don't stay in one place.
Each day, she comes to school with a purpose.
I tell them that throughout the course of the year, I'm going to turn them into good little humans. And so throughout the year, they'll look at me and say, was I a good little human today?
Being a good human, a good student, means meeting and exceeding expectations. For a time, though, Balfour had a tough time reaching that goal.
There is a fine line and a balance between the love and the relationship and the high expectations. And once you find that balance, magic happens.
And it's happening now. Balfour is no longer the lowest performing school in the Asheboro City School System. It is now the second highest performing school in the system and ranks in the top 5% in academic growth statewide.
One of the things that they've done so beautifully here at Balfour is they focused on core instruction each and every day, and then they've utilized highly targeted interventions for specific students.
Teachers and principals working together to identify the strengths and honing in on the weaknesses of each individual student is key to the turnaround. The second part is making the school an inviting community for everyone.
Our growth is something that wouldn't happen unless we had tremendous community support, and so that's something that we've really worked on in the last couple years.
Balfour Elementary doesn't see grades or community support dropping anytime soon.
The fact that they come in and they know that there are multiple people in their corner that believe in them, that know that they are capable of greatness, is definitely the key.
In Asheboro, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.
Now, along with increased